sitting in the studio recording with my girl Jimmy Rick. This is what I